War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Every time I see that face, I fall in love with you all over again.
That looks nice.
My beautiful wife.
Yeah, I like that. Hey, hun.
I'll just be a minute.
No need to get dressed twice. We really need to get those vacation photos developed. Oh, how'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear? Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Codsworth?
Ah, chores and more chores. My endless joy.
On the island of Mamba Chow, the nights are cold. Unseasonably so for Southeast Asia.
Hun?
We should take Codsworth to be serviced soon, don't you think?
More of the same.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But I have a family. You can fit us all, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
The apocalypse? Well, hell, sign me up.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun?
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy. On his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh my God.
What's going on?
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Vault 111!
get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me. Okay.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
the
gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Did it. We made it.
Hey.
We're okay.
That elevator.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
Excuse me.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
A goddamn nuke.
If we left a minute later...
No, don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
All new residents,
this way, please
proceed in an orderly fashion. Welcome.
Nope. This way.
Female.
This way, please.
This one's good.
Just this way. Step over to the table. Look at the suit. Just step over to the table. Welcome.
Those are good.
Pick up a suit right over there.
You'll need your suits before we can take you further. Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Here you are. Head down the hall there.
See?
Hey.
Just this way. Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C.
Oh, how long do you think we'll be down here?
Make it?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you
think?
Just
checking everyone off the list.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey?
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside.
Go ahead, hon.
Put on your vault suit.
I'll take Sean with me.
And depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
This is the one. Here.
Open it.
A release. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
Cryogenic array. Ultra residents must vacate immediately.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
Giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
coming back later for you. Lock's really strong. Am I the only one left? Everyone's dead.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Oh.
as I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth, what happened to the world?
The world, Mum? Well, besides our geraniums still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Sir back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They killed him.
Oh, Mum, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, Sir had him last, remember? Perhaps he's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure he'll be back with him momentarily.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. Give or take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
What? Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
Leprechauns.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're my family too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Thank you.
Nice.